In this video, we're going to go over Ardo's unique line and lock feature. In the top of your pump set, there is a silicone membrane pot that needs to be inserted in the top of the flange and gently tapped down with the threading on the inside. On the side of the green adapter cap, there's a line. On the top of the flange, there's another line. Make sure that those two lines are lined up, gently turn, and lock. When you do this, you can ensure that there is a locked pump set and you don't have to worry about milk getting into your tubing or the pump itself.